Hi, I'm Diana, and this is my 30-second review of A Girl on a Train. So first, it's not as scary as it seems when watching the trailer for it. I think it was very well done, especially considering the complexity of storytelling in this film. Not confusing and engaging at all times. All the characters introduced had purpose and resolution. The ending and the twist, good and unexpected. I've heard people comparing it to Gone Girl. It is quite similar, but better. Thank you very much. Bye!